So I plan to walk to that mountain right there, Cheyenne Mountain, and I guess it's about 2 or 3 hours walk. We're gonna see if we can get over there. It's hot as hell though. I'm just gonna go to the base of the mountain and just check it out. It looks beautiful, and not ready for any climbing or anything like that, or any hiking, but I think I can make a walk over there. It's just too hot, but I'll just stop right here at 7-Eleven. Give me some water. It's been an hour and 38 minutes. If all these houses weren't in the darn way. Time for something to eat. It's not all that healthy, but it's all right. I'm hungry.
Head northwest.
It's been 2 hours and 35 minutes. Not too bad. I wasn't able to get to the base of the mountain up here in this neighborhood. Everything's blocked off, gates and private property signs. I'm not trying to get arrested today. So I'm gonna take another hour, go around. It's been over 3 hours already, about 3.5 hours. Take about another hour and go over to Cheyenne Mountain National Park, or State Park, I don't know, something like that. See if I can get to the base of the mountain from there. I'm right around NORAD, so it's like kind of hard to get close up on the mountain. So, I mean, I'm just like right by NORAD, so I don't know. My back is really cramping up, and this left heel on my boot is rubbing. Looks like it's gonna start raining. Well, I'm already feeling it rain. Ah, crap. Yes, NORAD Road. Okay. We're trying to get down there somewhere. I see a low spot in the fence over there. I had to stop and put on some jeans. All these like cactuses and stuff. And yeah. Anyway, it's beautiful. There's a thunderstorm coming. You can hear some thunder. Better get moving. Probably watching out for rattlesnakes. But anyway. Is that a mountain lion? Right there? I don't know what that is. Some kind of print. Is this wolverines? I'm looking for a wolverine.
It's been 5 hours, and I just got the peak at the mountain. Oh well, you know, I'm gonna try again tomorrow.